Welcome to the design of the Q5 Sportback. At the front, we have a completely new architecture. We made sure that the single frame grille is down. We see this with this soft nose, creating a more wide geometry. We made sure as well that the headlamp here are as high as possible. We took very good care and attention to the inside of the grille. We see here the nice detailing to support the boldness of the front. We have a very three-dimensional front bumper, catching very nice light and shadow, as you see now. And here we have a specific air intake on the side that supports as well the sportiness of it. On the side of the car, we managed to give a very sleek coupe silhouette. We have this molding, this the dynamic line that is moving up and down on the Q5, and it's supported from the bottom to have a very clear structure and very stable optical structure. To ensure a good flow of line here, we needed more space. That means we decided to move the rear lamp 3 centimeters back compared to the Q5. And it's giving us a bit more space to model this corner and keep the line very fast. So in combination with the long spoiler, we had more space here, and this changed all the attitude of the car. The car is not longer, but it's more vertical from the back. And in addition, with the shadow and light play, gives a very different attitude to the Sportback. The rear diffuser is also higher up, compensate for this movement from the roof down. The bottom of the car goes up, and then it's balancing the movement in a more linear way and more horizontal way. On top, there's no exhaust pipe on the Q5 Sportback. We use the design element that drops the corners as much as possible as well, giving a lot of stability and a lot of, I would say, close to the ground effect to the rear. So altogether, the Q5 Sportback is a very sporty car, a very emotional car. It's beneficiating from the Q5 interior quality, which was already very Audi, very sporty. And interior and exterior are making a perfect match to give a very emotional, complete car together.
Thank you.